The WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and well, it could be just that again here tonight.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Really just laying it in.
Measured knee drop.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Carefully, knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Haluva kick!
Absolute brute. Walter is a true throwback. Corey, what is it about Walter to make some people consider him one of the most dominant modern superstars?
Even without his obvious size and power, Walter is still a first-class competitor for one reason. His focus. Walter knows.
What are they going to do here? Cloverleaf!
Check out the torque on the back.
Cloverleaf locked in.
He's got it locked in!
And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
Sheamus anticipated that one.
Walter able to avert that. Sheamus is countered.
Higher register for Walter.
Walter denies the attack.
Take off.
Diving kick. The challenger eating up some damage.
Yeah, he's not breathing heavy yet.
Scouted. Walter able to counter. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
To Wells that didn't even know existed.
Turning the tables there. Oh, he retaliates. Fighting back for the counter. Stops the kick. He's got him scouted.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Dragon sleeper applied. Tap out.
Clever escape.
Snapmare takedown.
And Sheamus can't seem to get out of harm's way.
We're seeing that offensive focus from Walter now, deliberately targeting the weakness of his opponent.
Oh, Sheamus saw it coming. He catches Walter with a count.
Sheamus able to take a stand there.
Yeah, Sheamus able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain control?
That's landing on the champ.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Check out this.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Celtic Warrior.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans.